Hey there, HD Piano students. Welcome back. My name is Jeff. Today, we're going to be checking out Firestone by Kygo and Conrad Sewell. And in this lesson, we're going to be learning the intro, which is going to sound something like this. Okay, that's it. So we're going to tackle this one measure at a time. So let's get started. Here's our first measure. Okay, our left hand is playing a B minor triad. B, D, F sharp minor. We're kind of low for a full triad on the piano here. Here's our middle C. There's our B minor triad. Our right hand is going to be on a D. Again, here's middle C, one C up, and there's our D. We're going to play this D six times, but our rhythm is kind of funny. It's a syncopated rhythm that goes like this. 3, 4. Okay, so if I were to count that out really slowly, it would be this. 1 E and a 2 and. So practice that with me a few times. 1 E and a 2 and. 1 E and a 2 and. And then we're going to put two of those right on top of each other. 1 E and a 2 and, 1 E and a 2 and. One more time. 1 E and a 2 and, 1 E and a 2 and. And a little faster without the counting. 3, 4. And now let's do it at that same speed, but we'll repeat it a bunch. Okay, so that's a really important rhythm to get used to when you're learning the song. It shows up a bunch of other places. Okay, so our first measure combines those two things, our and our B minor chord. So that's going to sound like this. Then in the next measure, our right hand's going to do the exact same thing, but our left hand is going to move to an A chord, A, C sharp, E. Next measure, same thing in the right, our left hand moves to a G chord. All right, let's try those three measures in a row. Okay, now we have to learn something a little bit different in the right hand. The measure starts the same way, then we have a little ending that's okay, so that's D, A, D, F sharp, E. And that's 3 E and a 4 E and. 3 E and a 4 E and. 3 E and a 4 E and. With the other piece. Again. Okay, now let's talk about what's happening in the left hand here. In the left hand, when we play this first part, our G chord is just being held, so we don't have to play it again. We're just going to hold through this first part. But then when we play this part, we're going to switch back to our A chord. Okay, so our G is already held, and A. Okay, let's play those four measures again. I'll do it a little slower, so. Hold G and A. All right, that's the first half of the intro. The second half is like this. It starts the same way, B minor and A. Now, instead of holding the G and playing the A chord, we're going to play a single note in our left hand, and that's going to be a low E. But our right hand stays the same for that last measure. Let's try that second half. So B minor and A to G and E. Okay, let's try the whole thing from the very top. whole G, A, B minor, and A, G, E. And that's the intro to Firestone. Great job, everybody. You can click on the link above to watch part two and start your free trial over at hdpiano.com. Hit the subscribe button to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to check us out on Facebook and send your requests for songs via Twitter. Thanks so much for watching HD Piano. I'm Jeff, and I'll see you at the next lesson.